The call for action has intensified tonight as supermarkets face fresh demands for an official probe into suspected price gouging. The ex-competition chief seething and now personally spearheading the fight.
Pam and Ian's single bag of groceries just set them back $58. Andrew tried his best but still spent $110. And for pensioners John and Jenny, today the shopping topped $100. That never used to happen, and the trip to the supermarket now leaves them under pressure for the rest of the week.
They should be held accountable for how much they're trying to profit from what they're doing.
And tonight the supermarkets are being told it's unacceptable.
They've been exploiting consumers.
Former consumer watchdog boss Alan Fells has written to Treasurer Jim Chalmers urging him to launch an ACCC investigation. He says he's seeing signs food prices have risen more than is reasonable.
If you want to call that price gouging, yes. We need an in-depth, skilled investigation.
There is already a Senate inquiry, a review into the supermarket code of conduct. There's a separate inquiry in Queensland, and the ACTU is doing its own investigation, but none will be able to do as much as the ACCC, according to the former boss.
The ACCC has got the legal powers to investigate, get information in depth.
The supermarkets say they're doing the right thing. Woolworths has dropped the price of 80 red meat items since October, lamb down 20%, while Coles says it's cut beef prices by 20%, adding it only makes $2.60 in profit for every $100 spent in store. Australians are acutely aware of the problem and are not happy with the supermarkets. A Nine News poll tonight shows well over 99% of viewers are in favour of an ACCC investigation into their behaviour. Chris Kohler, Nine News.